Keller Williams team meeting. Today is the day. Come on in. We're just a couple of minutes early. Let's see what's going on before the meeting. Tracy is getting ready.
I know. We love vendors, and we have vendor day for vendors, but Jeff Nichols' son from Passport, is it Passport Unlimited? Or Passport... is here, and he was here last year, and if you were in the meeting to talk about some new listings we got in the office, and by the way, listing inventory, we've already talked about it, is down. We're going to get to that some more later, but let's talk about Via's new listing. Go ahead, Via. And if you want to move to Oak Harbor or have clients that do, there you go. And Ben Paulus has a, he's a land in Bow, Washington. Anybody know where that
where
is?
Where is? Well, my style of teaching or whatever is group participation, because collectively you're all smarter than I am. So if you've got anything prior to June of 2012, as far as these degrees, most people probably don't have the money left or they print it up, then just get rid of those things.
Okay, so right now, you guys, this is sad. Our market center only has 28 listings, okay? And how many of those are yours, Via? How many of those are yours, Phil? Yeah. And current pending listings in our market center is 33. That's good news. But right now, you guys, it's the time to try to get new listings. Thanks, you guys.
Yeah.
Listings!
Woo. One thing, you guys, the vendor fair that we had,